What is up, everyone? Welcome to my channel. I'm going to be doing a 24-hour thing without my phone. And it's lucky that I have my JBL Bluetooth camera that I'm recording from right now. And yeah, and also the song that I was supposed to what song is it? So the song that I was supposed to upload today, I'm not uploading that after all, and until October 14th, I think, or the 2020 something. So yeah, and I honestly haven't looked at the date yet. So yeah. I can usually just stay with on my phone, but honestly I didn't get taken away or anything like that. I'm just doing this video for you guys, you know. So yeah, and yeah, but yeah, honestly, I can't. I mean, I know that, like, I know that you have been requesting me to do this video, and I'm finally doing it, but you guys haven't been asking me to do this video, but now I'm doing it now, you know? Yeah. gonna go get water real quick. Put the camera down. for the fire voice. Currently like 3 in the morning. 3 a.m. in the morning. So. And I'm still not tired. It's like 3 o'clock in the morning, and I'm still not tired. Like, I'm still, it's like 4 in the morning. I think. Check the watch. 5 o'clock in the morning.
Не придумай, водила-то. Ма качина бау ма карна кутун.
Thank you.
long time.
My bad. I kind of forgot. Don't worry, this video is gonna be premiere anyways.
Oh.
So it's gonna be premiere, and hopefully you guys can like it. Plus, I'll be up late till 1 o'clock a.m. the next morning, making sure the video is on and it's live and premiering. I'll answer your text in the public chat. Alright. 3, 2, 1. We're gonna start the job. Ready? Okay. This video is gonna be premiere. I love 57. Alright, so hopefully. And I'll be answering your guys' text in the live chat once it goes premiering. Alright, but you guys can wait 10 minutes early if you want. Or whatever fits for you guys, okay? Alright. Can you not? Like, childish?
I told you, ask Dada.
Okay, but I'm not asking him, okay? Like...
Krish, get up.
Okay. Okay. He's gonna come... What?
Ask him, teacher.
You want chicken or no? That's what I... Do you want chicken? I said it as loud as I can when he's saying what I'm talking about. confuse you. Not replying to my message, okay. Cool. Anyways. Gonna do an exterior tour. Okay, so, hi guys. I just practice here for now, you know. Gonna give it like a little kind of like a little rest break. So the only thing you see on the map where it stopped at the gas, that red triangle right there. So I guess you're just gonna give it the truck. I guess I'll just leave it at the gas pump, because I actually do need to fill up gas. So, that's the reason why I'm giving it, like, a rest for the night, is because if I'm gonna turn my engine on. Park the truck back to where it was. I just decided to like give it a rest break for the night, like I said, and then resume back tomorrow because right now it's dark in the sky and I'm not trying to drive because I think we have like still more miles to go and I don't want the truck to, you know, be tired and all. But as I was showing you guys in the last video was like the gas stuff and all that, which I'll go in and you'll see that it's like nearly like the interior for this like shop is good, but you can't like nearly buy everything, but like buy anything or anything. But here's like this red thing right here. I think it was just made before I started downloading the game or something. I don't even know, because I'm not that, you know, kind of person. And here's another one. Side, and here are like the little snacks. You can't see it because it's always, I don't know, it's kind of blurry and everything. So if you guys saw this table in the last video, when I was showing it, it was like, because at the other gas station it was yellow, but this one's blue, and here's the menu you can't really see, and the floor is not that pretty nice. I know that is because it's some reason anyhow, because the way that this game was built is and then we have like one here, another one, obviously, good decent, and one right here, and another one right here where that truck is parked. And you can clearly see it didn't crash or anything. This truck is like pretty decent. Not gonna lie. Because why would I not? And it's pretty good. I did not crash. This air right here. There we go. Air. A. Right. Parking spot right here. Back to this car right here. We have another one right here. Another one right here, another one right here, another one right there, and another one right here. Pretty good. Ways. I know it's night times, but I cannot see, but I still can. Good, and this is it right there. So, side of the but I'm not like resume the game after I'm done with.
Pretty late. It's like 10:30 late at night, and I honestly don't know if I could do the Minecraft education video today night for 3 hours for the video for you guys, because sometimes you just gotta get it. I mean, I'm pretty tired. I just don't know what to tell you guys, because what I was planning to do today was a Minecraft education vlog. Because I wanted to show you guys that it was, like, upgraded and stuff. So I just wanted to show you guys that it was, like, upgraded. And, yeah, I just wanted to show you guys that it was upgraded. And it could be easy for you guys to see and learn how it was, but I couldn't, because, I mean, it's every Friday and Saturday I do videos at, like, nighttime, because then it's good for me to upload them after. So, yeah, I just don't know what to tell you guys, because recently I got the message from you guys saying,
you guys are pretty wondering why, my Wednesday video is, you guys probably have been wondering, on my Wednesday video, it's, I know this title said for Wednesday video, Minecraft for Education has been upgraded, which it was upgraded once it installed, but it installed at 10:30 at night time on Wednesday, so I could not have posted a vlog because then I had school on yesterday, which was Thursday. So yeah, I was not gonna, because I was really not planning on doing the video today. I was planning to do it, I think, tomorrow or Monday, or next Wednesday, whenever I want to, because I still need to get into my stuff. I need to sign into the game, and I don't think you guys want to see me do that. So I was thinking of telling you guys that there could be a slight chance that I'll probably do it tomorrow or Monday or next Wednesday, because I still haven't signed into the game yet, and it's kind of very annoying. So I will probably sign into the game tomorrow, I think, if I can, because if I'm not on the OCPS, internet is not gonna let me sign in. So I'll see if tomorrow I can sign in. If not, I'll try Sunday. If not, I can try Monday. But if not, I'll try Wednesday or Tuesday to sign in, and I'll record the video on Wednesday. So yeah, the best thing for me to do is just try to sign in tomorrow, because then I'm okay, you should probably sign in. They're oh yes, do the sign in thing and then get it once done. But you should know that it's every time my Minecraft Education gets downloaded, it needs to sign in, because it had to update. So that's why this got reinstalled, because it had to update and get all the new features, all the new skills, all the new characters, all the new equipment, all the new TVs and bricks, wood and stuff, and swords. So that's why it was taking forever to upload. But I will try to do it tomorrow to sign in, and then if it works to sign in, then it would be good for me to record tomorrow night or Monday afternoon when I come back from school 3 hours later on 7:30, 7 o'clock. I'll record it, I don't know when I will do it. But yeah, but sure, you guys stay tuned for that, because you guys have been wanting to see what the Minecraft Education Edition has been up to. I haven't reinstalled it to on my home laptop to get the new update. I just got it on my school laptop, so that's why. Because if I do it on the, if I play it on the home laptop, it's gonna take forever for the new skills, like I said, the swords, new characters, and new bricks, wood, and whatnot to be done. So I was thinking of letting you guys know that I will probably do it tomorrow, or to sign in. And then if I sign in tomorrow, you guys will be able to see it. I might. So then if you guys, if I can sign in, then it'll be awesome for you guys to listen to and know. Then once I sign in, later in the night, I'll record the video and you guys will see all the new skills and the new features. So, yeah, but if I cannot sign in, if it doesn't let me, I will probably do it on Sunday and then record it on Monday. Record the video on Monday. But if I cannot do it on, like, sign in on Monday, I mean, it should let me sign in on Monday because it's the school Wi-Fi. So, yeah, if it'll let me sign in on Monday, then yes, I will do it. Then I will do, video for you guys. But I'm just letting you guys know that it's more important that I do it when I need to do it. So I might do it tomorrow if I could sign in. If not, I'll try Sunday to sign in, and Monday I'll record the video. But then if I cannot do Monday, I'll try to do Wednesday. And then if I cannot do Wednesday, I'll try to do next Friday. But you guys will see when it will be uploaded to my channel. So make sure you guys stay tuned. And make sure you guys be positive in this video, because I will do whatever I need to do to get that, to get it signed in, because, like, honestly, it's not that bad getting things signed into, but I'll probably just do it and then go on, and then, like, keep going, you know, and then you'll get it, and then you'll get the inside story about what is going on here and stuff. So I will think of trying. I'll do it tomorrow to see if I'll sign in. So yeah. So it's kind of bad for you guys. So yeah. Alright guys, that's gonna end the video here. Make sure you guys subscribe. Leave a like, turn on post notifications for sure. Music will be down in the description. Bye everyone. See you tomorrow.